Hi, this is Arunachalam. Today let us analyze the stock Container Corporation of India Limited. This belongs to the sector logistics. Company belongs to Central Government of India. The company's market cap is around 36,000 crores and the debt of the company is zero, and the promoter pledge in this company is also zero. So this stock can be taken for the swing trade purposes, and also the company has very high healthy interest coverage rate, and the company is a cash rich company, so we can include this in our wish list and can take it for swing trade purposes. Now let's analyze the stock on technical basis. In this monthly chart, the stock is currently at the maximum lifetime high, and the stock from the beginning of the listing day, which follows the technicals pattern, the chart is currently is within the range, and the range is started since 2015 until now. The stock is in the same range. So let's analyze the stock on weekly basis. In weekly chart, the stock after a good rally now took a bit consolidation. Now let's analyze the chart entry and target in the daily chart. Now in the entry and target, the entry can be taken once the stock broken 625 level, which means the stock is currently trading within a small range. It also shows a symmetrical triangle pattern, so one can take a target of the extension of the symmetrical triangle pattern. The target is near 770 levels. The stock may move once it broken the level of 620 in the daily chart. The stock should close above the 620 level, then the stock may fly to the level of 770, which is a 33% upside from the current market price. So one can consider the entry above 620 level and make use of the idea published in our channel. So that's all for today. If you like the video, hit like button and hit subscribe button to get the instant notifications of the video once it published, and feel free to comment below your questions and queries, and thank you for watching our videos. Thank you.